Be ready for anything with Duramax's XP12000EH, the 12,000-watt dual-fuel portable generator. Nicknamed the Beast, this unit provides the power normally found in home standby units, but in a portable package. Offering power and versatility, the XP12000EH is perfect for powering your home's essential appliances and even central AC through any power outage, storm, or emergency event. You can also easily transport this unit to the job or campsite. This dual-fuel monster runs on either gasoline or propane, which provides the freedom and flexibility of fuel choice. While gasoline is a tried-and-true fuel option, liquid propane lasts longer, costs less, and has a longer storage life, and won't gum up the carburetor. With Duramax dual-fuel capability, the choice is yours. Designed for safe and easy operation, the XP12000EH features a user-friendly electric start that's as simple as starting your car. It's also equipped with an optional recoil start and features a low oil shutoff sensor to protect the engine. This powerhouse generator is powered by a 457cc, 18-horsepower Duramax OHV engine that feeds the fully loaded power panel, allowing the user to pull up the maximum 12,000 watts of power. The power panel includes two 120-volt, 20-amp outlets, one 120-volt, 30-amp twist lock outlet, a 120 or 240-volt, 30-amp outlet, and a 50-amp heavy-duty outlet to power the most demanding needs. The panel also features a voltmeter, circuit breakers, low oil indicator, idle control, and Duramax's unique MX2 RV switch, which doubles your 120-volt amperage for heavy loads. With it, you can get maximum power from each 120-volt receptacle and have the option of operating at both 120 and 240 volts simultaneously. The Beast heavy-duty all-metal frame has fully isolated motor mounts and an oversized noise-reducing muffler with a built-in spark arrestor for allowing smooth and quiet operation. The XP12000EH is easy to transport over any terrain with the included handle kit and runs on solid fill tires. Like all Duramax generators, this unit is built with all copper windings that last for years, and it's covered by our 3-year factory warranty. The XP12000EH is a fully loaded workhorse that can power through any situation and keep you going. Duramax, powering everyone, anywhere.
You already know what it takes to get the most from a day outdoors. And you know a reliable generator is a must if you want to bring extra energy to your outing. But there's no place for a loud, oversized generator at your campsite. With the PowerSmart Series P2200 inverter generator, you can power all your camping and tailgating essentials for up to 8 hours without the hassles of standard generators. Featuring quiet power technology for quiet operation, it delivers 1700 watts of continuous power without disruptive engine noise. The engine automatically adjusts output to the power you need, giving greater fuel efficiency. Two 120-volt household outlets, a DC outlet, and a USB adapter give you versatility to plug in a combination of appliances and devices, while inverter technology keeps sensitive electronics like smartphones and tablets safe. To create an even stronger power source, a dedicated parallel outlet lets you connect to another PowerSmart Series generator and multiply your power. And when it's time to pack up and go, this lightweight and compact unit with an H-handle design provides easy one- or two-person mobility and convenient storage. Get more from outdoor gatherings with the PowerSmart Series P2200 inverter generator. Because when noise and hassles don't get in the way, all that's left is a good time.
This video will show you the startup procedure for your 2000-watt Champion inverter. Make sure the inverter is on a flat, level surface and disconnect all electrical loads from the inverter. First, turn the fuel vent lever to the on position. Next, turn the fuel valve to the on position. Make sure you pull the choke lever out when starting the inverter. Then, turn the engine switch to the on position. Finally, pull the starter cord slowly until resistance is felt, and then pull rapidly. As the engine warms up, push the choke lever back in. The economy control switch can be activated in order to minimize fuel consumption and noise while operating the unit during times of reduced electrical demand, allowing the engine speed to idle during periods of non-use. To power down your inverter, simply turn the engine switch to the off position, turn the fuel valve off, and after your engine has time to cool, turn the fuel vent lever to the off position.
For the outdoorsman, there's nothing better than Champion power equipment. Generators, inverters, winches, water pumps, log splitters. Anything you need to give you an extra hand, provide some reliable power, or get you out of a jam in a moment's notice. Champion generators are perfect for taking on trips or giving you peace of mind with home standby backup power. Our winches give you all the pulling power you need. And our water pumps and log splitters are the reliable tools you need to get the job done. The Champion Power Equipment family of products. Power, dependability, and peace of mind.
Suwalki G500 is a new portable power station with mega capacity of 500 watt hour. It brings you clean, silent, and sustainable power for a free life. G500's battery can be charged with three different ways. You can use a solar panel to charge it with zero carbon emission, or you can charge it with a car charger cable while driving. And of course, AC wall outlet can charge it as well. For party animals who need cold beer when they are outside, G500 can help with that. It features two AC outlets for powering small appliances, including portable refrigerator. You can have fun with your friends while G500 is cooling down your beer. The real-time display allows you to monitor the battery current output power, remaining capacity, and input power when it's being charged. Now, let the party begin. G500 will cover all your electricity needs for you, from sound system to lighting, from your mobile phone to laptop, and don't forget your cold beer. G500's AC output is pure sine wave, so you can enjoy more harmonic music without distortion. With its complete ports, high power output, and large battery capacity, G500 is capable of charging lots of different devices simultaneously. Besides AC outlets, G500 also has a quick charge USB-C port, two quick charge USB-A ports, two DC outlets, and one 12-volt car port. Inside its compact body, we integrated advanced solar charge technology, MPPT, to optimize the charging, and the battery management system will protect both you and your device. You'll be amazed by how much this powerful unit can achieve.
Congratulations! You just bought a Wind 2000 watt inverter generator, and now you need to know how to get her running. The following simple steps will show you how to prepare your generator for its first load. Start by placing the generator on a level surface. Remove the three screws holding the side panel in place in order to gain access to the oil fill opening. This panel is on the right-hand side of the generator and features an oil fill label to help signify the location of the opening. Slide the panel off to reveal the bright orange oil fill cap in the bottom right-hand corner of the generator. Unscrew the oil fill cap in order to gain access to the opening. To avoid tipping the generator, use a funnel to put in 0.35 liters of oil. You'll know the generator has enough once you can see the oil climbing up the threads of the opening. At this point, screw the oil cap back into place and reattach the side panel of the generator. Next step is to add gasoline. Unscrew the top and pour in up to 1 gallon of 87 octane minimum gasoline until the surface of the gas reaches the bottom of the fuel filter. To start the generator, first turn the vacuum release valve on top of the gasoline cap to the on position. Next, make sure all electronics are unplugged from the generator and the economy switch is off. Turn the dial over to the choke position and then give the recoil starter a pull. Once the generator is fired up, switch the dial back to the on position. The output light should be glowing green as a sign that the generator is running properly. Finally, to turn the generator off, simply switch the dial over to the off position. If you still seem to have troubles getting the generator up and running, or if you just have general questions, feel free to give us a call at 1-800-232-1195. Remember when you had a reliable yet quiet generator?
Remember when?
A versatile, powerful workhorse. This is the WGen 7500 dual-fuel generator by Westinghouse. An open-frame portable generator producing up to 9,500 peak watts and up to 7,500 running watts. The dependable Westinghouse engine runs on either gasoline or propane and delivers long run times. Easily connect with the transfer switch-ready twist-lock outlet, two dual 120-volt outlets, and two USB ports. The push-button start, remote start key fob, and host of built-in safety features make it a smart, versatile solution to your portable power needs. The WGen 7500 dual-fuel generator by Westinghouse. Power when you need it, power where you need it.
From protecting your family during a power outage to powering your RV on a road trip, the Duramax 4400-watt dual-fuel portable generator is there when you need it. Environmentally minded and EPA approved, the XP4400EH gives you the option of using either gasoline or liquid propane. This unit will run for a full 8 to 12 hours on a single tank of gas. If you want to switch over to propane, it only takes a few seconds and it's worth it. One tank of propane lasts longer, costs less, and unlike gasoline, can be stored for years without going bad. The generator's flexible line even lets you hook up to any size propane tank, including the one from your barbecue. The XP4400EH's electric start makes the unit easy for anyone to start and operate. The power panel includes two 120-volt household outlets for plugging in anything from a lamp to a hairdryer and a 30-amp outlet for your more heavy-duty power needs. This panel also features a voltmeter circuit breaker, low oil indicator, and Duramax's exclusive MX2 RV switch that harnesses the generator's full power by combining the two 15-amp, 120-volt circuits into one powerhouse 30-amp circuit, giving you double the 120-volt power for heavy loads like commercial power tools, electric pumps, small air conditioners, and your RV's demanding power needs. Thanks to frame dampening and a unique exhaust design, this generator runs at a comfortable 69 decibels, enough to have a conversation without raising your voice and suitable for public places like campgrounds and parks. No flat, semi-solid tires ride like air and last for years. Like all Duramax generators, the XP4400EH is built with all copper windings, will last you for years, and is covered by a 3-year factory warranty. Included at no extra cost is a wheel and handle kit, as well as a set of wrenches for easy maintenance. The XP44EH is a mid-sized powerhouse in the Duramax line that is ultra-portable, yet can provide plenty of power on the job site, around the house, or for your RV. Duramax, powering everyone, anywhere.